They must have a transmitter in one of these buildings. Well, here's the transmitter. We should get our warning out and then keep moving. That was probably a scouting party. Here it is. Okay. The signal's really weak. Well, let's give it a try. White Forest, come in. White Forest, do you read? White Forest, do you read?
This is White Forest. Identify yourself.
This is
Alex? Alex Vance? Where are you? I expected you hours ago.
Well, we had a bit of a setback.
Don't you understand the gravity of the situation? The survival of Earth depends on the data you carry.
Yes, I know. But the Combine, they're heading your way.
What? What's that? What? You're heading our way? Well, I should hope so.
No, not
what,
us.
What was that?
The Combine.
You're breaking up, Alex. What? What?
Crap. I wonder if we got any of that. Let's get back on the road. Here, let me open the gate. Let's keep going. See if we can pick up the road somewhere ahead. Thank you. before they hatch. Ah, life support. What do you say, Gordon? Shall we pull the plug? Sorry about this. Maybe I can get this open. There we go. Over to you, Gordon. That thing was hurt. Did you see it? I can only imagine what it would have done if... Uh-oh.
Autonomous unit subsumed.
Sounds like it called its friends.
With all tenets of adversarial assistance act.
Soldiers!
What would have done?
Uh-oh.
Autonomous unit subsumed.
Sounds like it called its friends.
With all tenets of adversarial assistance act.
Soldiers!
Threat level adjustment. Probe. Expunge.
Thank you. Okay,